So are there no Annies?
No Annies.
Nope.
And from what I understand, they kind of let these guys set their own terms.
Is it no limit preflop or pot limit?
It is no limit the entire time. No big game rules here.
Hey, you never know. You know.
Yeah, no, it's no limit. 1,000, 2,000 that we were told that there was an optional 4K straddle, but I don't think we've seen it exercised even one time.
No, I'm shocked. I'm shocked nobody's just tossing in 4,000 right? to make the game twice as big. Put in dead money. And there's the three.
27K. Real earth money. Real cash value.
And Isildur is going to 4-bet.
Christian wants us to know he lives in Miami.
And there it is.
Wow. 5K each one of these blue chips.
58,000.
Now, but a lot of people are writing in asking about the plaques. Where are the plaques? Why aren't we playing with plaques? And I don't think they do plaques in Monaco. I think plaques is a France thing.
Yeah, that was the Deauville thing, really, wasn't it?
They have plaques in Monaco as well.
They have plaques in this particular venue?
My guess is if we're not in this venue, right. but in another.
For this stop.
Yeah.
Yeah, no plaques here.
Everybody likes the plaques, right?
Just 100K cars.
Yeah, that's it.
Didn't get the reference.
100K car?
Yeah. Sorry.
I mean, they do have 100K car. I thought that's what you were...
I know, it's just poker drama. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on. Share with us.
Well, it's actually an ADZ quote.
Oh, where he walks in and he says, I don't want anything.
No, not that part.
Not that part.
He said that to Jeff Madsen, like, no skateboards here, just 100K cars.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Now, is he being ironic when he says this ever, or is this just for real, ADZ?
I think it's for real.
You think it's for real? It's not an act?
I mean, part of it's an act.
Yeah. Probably,
I don't want to get into all that. No need.
A couple of questions coming in about who's in for how much. Everybody sat down originally. Correct me if I'm wrong. Everyone sat down for 500K.
Correct.
All in and call.
Oh, boy.
Whoa, here we go. Hello.
Blom raised. Heinecker 3-bet to 27,000. Blom made it 58,000 for a 4-bet. Heinecker shoved. Blom called.
Yeah.
My guess is it's ace-8 that shoved?
Yes.
Ace-8 shoved.
And then Victor called with the ace-king.
So this is almost €500,000 in the middle here. Heinecker dominated.
Or just once?
Doesn't look like it. They have that option. It's their game, but no, it looks like they're just running out.
How can you run it once here? These guys are sick.
Agreed. Story
checks out.
They might be running it twice.
No. It's all legit.
So Nicholas Heinecker is about to lose
500K pot.
480K thousand pot. Euros was what he had in front of him.
Yeah.
Victor did not quite have him covered.
No, Victor had 237.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, Jason, what's your analysis there?
I mean, Victor played it fine. I think, you know, Nicholas probably could have got away. But he thought that Victor was bluffing, so he jammed it in his face.
Dynamite.
You know, it's just, that's one of those spots where if he thinks he's bluffing, he's going to stuff. And if he doesn't, then he's going to fold.